Hey guys, what's going on? This is Game Zone. So as we know, there has been this hot topic going on Reddit and on the YouTube regarding the legendary gem dex issue, especially the gem Blessing of the Worthy. Its description messed up everything. Instead of total life, it was quant life, and it messed up a lot of players. People spend money on that gem and they wanted a composition. And we finally got a mail in the Europe server, and basically everyone is getting this composition. I checked that with everyone, that even free to play players are getting the same composition as the player who actually have spent money. So this is what we are getting, and this is what it says. Legendary gem text issue. We have investigated issues with the accuracy of some legendary gems description and fixed them in a recent patch. Further, it says we understand how central they are to builds and progression, and we apologize for any frustration this has created. Please accept the blow compensation. And this compensation is going to all players, free to play and pay to win players, everyone, even the players, those who did not even spend $1 is getting this. I already checked that. So this is for everyone. And instead of a gem of our choice, a 5-star gem of our choice, players, those who actually spend their money on the bundle, are actually going to get the legendary crest. And if you honestly ask me, it's a slap to the faces of those players who actually spend money on Blessing of the Worthy, because legendary quest doesn't guarantee you that you would get a 5-star gem. So this is actually a really bad composition, and this is going to make everyone mad if it's the same like this for everyone. As far as I have checked on the Europe server with the free-to-play players and me, this is the same composition that everyone is getting. So we really can't tell anything. Maybe the players who actually bought Blessing of the Worthy from the market might be getting some more quests, but I cannot say that for sure unless somebody come out and confirm that. I actually never bought myself a Blessing of the Worthy from the market, and I only like maybe got one bundle from the market for the gem power, and I used it for gem power. It's not a gem for Demon Hunter, so I never bother. But if the composition is going to be like this, this is going to put internet on fire. The Diablo Immortal is going to get some real hit from the players, because this is not a really good compensation. Blizzard should have done better. But anyways, this is at least what we got, and I got the news for you guys. And do let me know if you guys are getting some other compensation beside this one. Maybe I'm wrong, maybe I'm not wrong. I tried to ask as many as I could, and everyone is getting the same compensation. People, those who have spent and those who have not. So yeah, this is it for the video, and I'll see you guys in my next one. Until then, take care, have fun, and bye guys.